I'm Shannon.
And I'm Lucy.
And today we're not really sure what we're doing.
We haven't quite decided yet.
So we're going to decide as we go along.
I'm sure something will happen.
In next week's video, basically, it's going to be my video because I haven't actually got anything to film on, so I'm going to use Lucy's iPad.
So I'll be here too.
So Lucy will be here too. But basically, I'm quite lucky because my dad's given me a lot of money to go and spend in Lakeside for college clothes. And she's annoyed at me about that fact.
Just jealous.
So I'm going to go and spend a load of money in Lakeside and then do a massive collective haul for you. And then in a few weeks' time, I'm also going to do a select haul, which
This is how she has to go downstairs. It takes us ages to get anywhere. And I just run. See that? And again. Hi guys, so we're just about to walk up that massive hill. I don't know if you can see it. But it's
really
fucking
big.
Huge, so you should be able to see it.
And it's not the sort of hill that seems flat when you're walking on it and just looks huge. It is actually huge.
It's actually a huge hill. And it goes all the way up to the top of Colchester. So we're just about to go and
walk up that hill.
And then see what we can find. Basically, just now, we're trying to cross the road. And this car stopped. And I didn't want to cross because there wasn't a green man. But the car has stopped for us.
The car stopped.
So... yeah, we just embarrassed ourselves in front of the car.
Stood in the middle of the road.
And we're now walking up the hill, we're just so steep and we're so hot.
And I'm walking actually really far behind you.
Oh yeah. Okay, so see you in a bit. Bye.
Okay, if I just go around.
Costa. Lucy. Let's go over here. Look, Republic has a massive sale on, guys. You know Republic, it's 70% off. If you know Republic, you go to Republic. Hey guys. So,
we bought a feast.
We did buy a feast. Lucy, do you want to show them what we bought? Because I'm holding the camera,
okay.
So.
Well, we bought these drinks from Starbucks, which we finished.
I finished my one. I can't see it.
Five chocolate cookies. We bought our M&S, basically. Five chocolate cookies. Two bottles of water. Four chocolate muffins. A packet of Johnny Mitchell.
So, try to get the camera angle right. I forgot we bought that.
That was an impulse buy.
We have actually got a chocolate piece. Put it all back in the bag so we don't look it. Just for like 2 seconds. Okay, now we're coming.
Hi guys! Oh look, you what happened to my hair?
Oh wow, oh look.
That's interesting.
That's not growing out of my hair. They are sunglasses. So guys, ow, fuck. Sorry.
Why haven't I not swear on
language. Excuse my language. So basically guys, you'll never guess what just happened.
It's amazing news.
I just got a job.
Again?
At the local pub in my village. So now I have two jobs. Oh, I'm so happy.
And I was here.
Yeah.
Apparently I'm a lucky charm. Lucy's, I got her both her jobs.
Yeah. Lucy was here when I got both of my jobs.
Not here.
So now we're not in Castle Park here, but she was like here. So yeah, exciting times guys. And
there's lots of people around here.
There
isn't
is,
there?
Look.
Should we there's a school anything? Trip.
Can you see them all?
I don't think they could.
Let's try again.
That'll do, I think.
So yeah, exciting and happy times. Although because we're filming, people keep walking past us and they're just like,
the strange looks.
Yeah, why are they empty talking to us?
But we get strange looks anyway.
Yeah. Should we wrap it up now actually? Because we need to edit soon.
We should do that.
We should. Okay, so it's been nice spending the day with you guys.
Yeah.
And we'll talk to you soon. And yeah, next video will be a huge shopping haul, so stick around. Okay. And subscribe to us, because we love you. And bye, love you,
bye.